What types of jobs?
Cashier
is behind the machine, receive the money. Okay. Manager, the job manager, the shop manager, yeah, shop manager. Close, yeah, it's accountant, somebody who keeps the account of the company. How much money income, how much money output, yeah, accountants. Accountants. Repeat accountants.
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 Good.
Question number one. Which nursery of the chef? How do you pronounce it? Chef.
Chef.
Repeat.
Chef.
Chef. Not chef. Chef.
Chef.
Okay. Question number one, please.
Food industry.
Yeah. Chef. Waiter and cook.
Industry.
What about question two, please? Question two.
The fashion industry.
Which industry does the store designer work in?
Fashion industry.
Yeah, fashion industry. Please, number three.
What types of jobs are in the entertainment industry?
Yeah, cinema,
theater,
concert.
Yeah, club, concert. So, what kind of jobs? For example,
music player,
art composer. Oh, yeah, makeup artist, huh?
Writer, composer, producer,
cinema
producer.
Okay, what's more? What
movie producer.
Yeah, writer. Cameraman.
Cameraman.
Is there a cameraman?
I'm not
sure. Repeat cameraman.
Cameraman.
Composer.
Artist.
Makeup artist. Who is makeup artist? Somebody who puts some makeup on the
uniform.
Yeah, the waiters and waitress
face.
Yeah, actors, yeah.
Director.
Okay, what about question four? What types of job are there in the retail, please?
Sales,
shop assistants.
Cashier.
Shop. How do you spell assistant?
Assistant.
Repeat.
Assistant.
Shop assistant.
Shop.
Where is the stress?
Shop.
Shop assistant.
Shop assistant.
Okay. So in the retail industry, there is a shop assistant and.
Cashier.
How do you spell cashier?
Reception.
Cashier. What does she do? What does the cashier do?
Take money.
Receive the money. And?
Cash.
And? Issues a recipe, no? Recipe or receipt?
Receipt.
Receipt, huh? She gives receipt to the customers and customers pay money to the cashier. There is a computer maybe in front of them. Okay. What else in retail job? Salesperson, yeah. Shop assistant, salesperson. Shopkeeper, sometimes guard. Depends. Okay. You're going to discuss which types of work here is good for you. You should explain. Look at the example here. I should work in sales and marketing because I don't mind working under pressure. Hello? Did you hear my example? I should work in a
food
industry because sales and marketing because I don't mind working under pressure because I don't mind. Okay, so choose jobs that you think might be suitable for you and tell us other why you have chosen that. Okay, start.
Entertainment industry.
Entertainment.
Because Drawing and learning new things.
What can't he stand doing in his job? In the job he chose? You can ask him.
At the desk.
Can't stand sitting at the desk.
Yeah.
Good.
Accountant,
yeah. Dealing with numbers is only a job. Keeping the record.
Okay.
Okay. About the job, vocation, vacations. What does it mean?
Vocation is the name, vacation
for traveling. Vocation, vacation. Is a notice about the job? Written notice about the job. Okay? Tell me, what is special about the company? It is a company, huh?
Traveling. Okay.